Troubles for President Trump's U.S. Mexico border wall. Yesterday, a newly built section of the wall in California collapsed. It was reportedly blown over during high winds and landed on the Mexico side, according to CNN. The newly installed panels had been set in concrete, but that concrete had not hardened yet. It was part of a larger project in the area to improve existing portions of the border wall.